The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 851 pounds.
A group set on dominance here in WWE. Every brand, every division, they plan on standing atop each one.
And at a combined weight of 749 pounds.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's tagging out.
Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in.
Nowhere to go. Oh, look at a torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Whoa.
There he goes, right into the corner.
For good measure.
Oh, my goodness.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Comes in off the tag.
Is just insulting.
Oh my God!
Moonsault! You see that height?
Is it enough? There's two!
No! Kicks out!
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Missed timing with that springboard. Predicament right here. Ooh, right to the throat. He's one step ahead there. He's in off the tag.
Ooh,
to the back of the neck.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Great. Turn your lights out.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, what a kick.
Solely focused on
in the corner.
For an eye here.
With authority.
Tag.
With the forearm connects.
What is this superstar gonna do now?
Take it now.
Oh, the arms trapped, legs are locked.
Triangle.
Got him. Is he gonna tap?
Give up now.
Torture their opponent.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, man. Oh, right to the throat. A back suplex.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Oh, what a kick. He was waiting for him to make his move.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He's getting a little batter now.
And a monster is being stomped.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Here he comes off the tag.
Boom, what impact.
And finds a counter.
Tagged in.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Evading offense.
Shoulder to the midsection, up and over.
Sunset flip.
Smash.
Three. Firm control.
Four.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
Five.
Now, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, six. Impressive counter.
Dropping the broken arrow.
Eight. Nine.
Ow.
Delivered into the barricade.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Into the barricade.
Four.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Oh my God, guys.
Four.
Look at this.
Let's do this.
Sit.
Oh no. Did you hear the thud?
Strikes with a kick.
something big here. This'll do it. Up and broken arrow.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. A trampoline. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Now taking control. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Seven.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Nine.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, my goodness. Face right in a barricade. Gonna take some power to get them up here, and then
sit up, broken arrow.
Boom.
Three.
Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness, that's insulting.
Pow, what a shot.
Sharp kick.
He may be in a bad way here.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
And he gets the tag.
A rolling elbow.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara.
Pressure.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Up across the shoulders. What's next? TKO.
Now is huge.
Tag is registered.
He turns it around.
Wow, what a leg sweep.
Oh, crushing the knee here. Tag.
Rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, my God. Moonsault.
You see that height.
Cover. And only gets a one count.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Uh-oh.
He saw that one coming.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
That's insane!
Russian leg sweep.
Perfect for it.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Well, check this out.
What athleticism.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Two.
And there's the save. Back elbow right on the side of the face and another.
Endless attack here. And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Tag made, fresh man in.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Able to get...
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise...
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
There it is.
Snap suplex. Tagged into action.
This is going to be stiff.
Suplex. Dragon Sleeper.
It's in. Night, night. Playing an ink submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment.
That submission forces a tap out. These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.